present for you, Scott. You don't give up, do you? Present for you.